Alright, hey everyone, it's TVC Mario, and you're here for a video I needed to make to go ahead and share some common sense and truth, because there's a virus taking hold of the majority of people's minds in today's society, brainwashing them, poisoning them to think that somehow disagreement with them, whether it be on politics or sexuality in the Bible, is somehow hateful. Well, let me explain something to you. Just because we don't see eye to eye on issues of sin, the Bible, God's judgment, does not mean that I am a hater. But, you see, they're brainwashed, and immediately when someone disagrees with them, oh, you're a homophobe. Oh, you're a transphobe. You just basically add phobe to everything, and it's so easy to not have to deal with actual arguments and truth when you can just demonize your opponent. Don't fall for this, and anyone who does is a pure fool. Now, let me go ahead and show you one of these examples. Jax Films, very popular YouTuber, has a video here called What Homophobes Sound Like. So let's hear what homophobes actually would sound like.
Boys can't according like to other him. Boys. That's wrong. This is some anti-straight propaganda meant to turn our kids gay.
All right. I'm going to stop it there because then he ends up swearing. But no, Jax Film, that's not what someone who's an actual homophobe would sound like. What you sound like, now take away the fact that you're doing an exaggerated voice, it's all for dramatic effect. The reality of what you just said, let's listen to what he said, and I'm going to debunk it and show you that he's no offense, a fool on this issue.
Boys can't like other boys, that's wrong.
That's an opinion, and I believe that is wrong. According to Christians, we believe in the Bible, and we believe in its literal interpretation in many places in there, and that it clearly says in the book of Romans that homosexual relationships, men with men, women with women, it says burning in their lust for one another, is a vile affection. Now, as you can see, buddy over here with his little face wants you to be so ignorant and foolish, he's preying on your stupidity to try and convince you that somehow someone who disagrees with the Bible is hateful. No, Jack, and all of you, let me explain what actual hate is. There is hate on both sides. Smarten up. Wake up, okay? Enough with this stupidity. Why is it that we live in a civilization where people can't even logically, rationally think anymore, and this mind control virus is taking plague of their mind, and they can't even do anything? This is hate. The Westboro Baptist type of quote-unquote Christians, who Jesus would refer to as a wolf in sheep's clothing, are an expression of hatred. And I would be the first one to go up to them and tell them so. And in fact, when I see quote-unquote street preachers doing this, I condemn them. But you know what, LGBT community? You also are full of hate, many of you. You go out to your parades, your LGBT parades, mocking my Savior, getting dressed up as Jesus. And by the way, this was one of the least vile, disgusting mockeries of my Savior that I could find. And I don't even want to show you or encourage you to find the other disgusting insults and mockeries and blasphemies of the Lord Jesus Christ, who millions of people consider to be their Lord and Savior and worship him. And you want to go up and mock him. So let me tell you something, everyday people. Both are hate. And it's time that when someone disagrees with you, Jack, you stop thinking it's a homophobe, okay? Because that's a bunch of nonsense.
This is some anti-straight propaganda.
The elite, the media, wants to brainwash you with the LGBT. This dude would not even realize that because he's one of the YouTube elites. But dude, hashtag proud to be. Are you kidding me? You're gonna mean to tell me there's not an agenda in the media to push homosexuality? Because it's right here on YouTube, buddy! It's right here! Why is Christian conservative voices being silenced right now? Smarten up, Jack! Smarten up! Enough! You have a huge influence, and you're spreading stupidity and ideas that go against common sense and the furthering of people. You're just playing into this stupid agenda to divide people when no one's being hateful. None of that was hate. Do you know what hate would sound like? Okay, I'll show you what hate looks like and sounds like. This, okay? This is hate. I didn't hear that even in what you said. All you said was someone who's disagreeing. So enough is enough with the insanity and the stupidity of our society and people like Jack who want to go around and say that these things are hateful. I actually started a new t-shirt campaign, and please get this shirt and wear it wherever you go when these people are around. It's called Disagreement Does Not Equal Hate. I'll leave the link in the description section because I want us faith family to rep this. We are living in a generation where they're being brainwashed to believe that because we don't agree with them on certain issues like homosexuality, God's judgment, and heaven, that somehow we're hateful. Why do you even care, first of all, what we think on a theological basis? Why are you so triggered by it that you then falsely have to call us haters so that you can demonize us instead of having actual debates about the issue? Okay, because it's a lot easier to demonize your opponent than it is to engage. Jack, I challenge you to come on my channel and talk to me about this issue of homosexuality. And I want to show you that disagreement is not hate. And you are spreading garbage by playing into this. Oh my goodness, please come, Jack. Please, any YouTuber, you guys are spreading this nonsense, and I will literally slay you on a live show in front of everyone in a debate on this, because you're being illogical, unrational, and just stupid. Plain and simple. Disagreement is not hate. Do you know what makes our countries great? And it's being taken away from us, and it's even being taken away from YouTube? Free speech! You got a problem with free speech. That's what you really do. Deep down inside, you don't even see it. You're so blind and brainwashed by this mentality that's out there that just because I don't agree with you on issues of sexuality, I'm somehow a hater. Time to grow up. Time for us to move on, because this is pure insanity. There's no way around it. And anyone who wants to debate me on this, please come and embarrass yourself on this channel. Please offer me an opportunity to show to the world by just destroying you with arguments that you literally are nothing but a brainwashed sheep that is literally incapable of thinking rationally on this issue. Have yourself a blessed and wonderful day. Stay vigilant and fear no evil.